Okay, everybody, this is a sneak peek at what I'm going to look like today at Comic-Con. I'm contractually obligated to not show you any more than just this, so here you go. Here's your quick sneak peek. Are you ready? There it is. Let me know what you think in your comments below. Okay, now you're probably wondering, what was that all about? Well, I'll tell you right now. It's the big reveal! Oh, Bridget! You genius. Let's go, baby. It's gonna be fun. Comic-Con San Diego. See you soon.
Thank you.
We're pulling into Hall H right now as we speak. Check out this view. Oh, wait. I forgot to flip it around. I don't know how to flip it around. Hold on. I'm gonna flip this around. You're not gonna believe this view. It's incredible. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Wait. How do I do it? I can't move around.
Right? Right? Wait. Oh. Ha-ha! Oh, hi, Pom.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
We're having the best time here at Comic-Con. Oh, and it's Karen, too. Anyways, there's Sean going to the after party, guys. Oh. Get out! See you guys. Anyways, it's a pandemonium. I don't know if you've ever been backstage at one of these places, but let me just tell you, it smells like old food.
Chris, what are we doing?
Oh, we're about to, I don't know. What are we doing? Guardians of the Galaxy thing.
Yeah.
Which one is ours? Which one is ours?
Kind of this, like, you kind of feel like a douche, but man, I'm at a private airport and they have jets and I'm going to get on one. Wow. Man upstairs looking out for us. Oh my God, almost died. I almost got hit by that tanker. Whoa, that'd have been a good video.